change.
Second pitch. Second pitch. Protest already done. Yeah. Last Friday we have done in Tura, yeah. And that also same stand, removal of the deputy commissioner and the superintendent of police of West Garo Hills. And we have applied the permission for the peace rally, but we are denied. And same thing here also in the Shillong city, they don't allow us to do this peace protest rally. And today morning at 11 we have staged our program in our state party office.
Will you also be approaching the Chief Minister about the same, demanding for an independent inquiry?
Yes. Within the day, I am meeting him and we'll express the same demand. Okay.
What is the stand of the party regarding whether to continue with the government or not?
You see, last time also I have given the statement to pull out from the government. It is the decision of central leader. So we have already sent all the inquiry which we have made again all this case. And we are waiting for their response.
So the party still feels that Bernard Marag is being framed.
So the matter is up to this. It is under the court. We cannot give any statement. And let us wait for the direction from the central leader from Delhi.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.